Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 22. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 22. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that negative 5.2 is less than or equal to z is less than or equal to a positive 1.26 equals blank. So in all these, I think it helps if you see the picture. So I'll draw a bell curve, 0 in the middle, 3 on one end, negative 3 on the other, and by I, 1, 2, 3, negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. So the negative 5.2, I'm way over to the left, but the 1.26, by I have about 1 1/4. And I want to find the probability of being between this negative 5.2. So again, the chart never quite gets to the horizontal line. It gets closer and closer and closer, never quite touches. So I'm going to be looking for the probability of being in between negative 5.2 and positive 1.26. So for the picture, I've filled in most of the bell curve, except for this little blank area on the right. So for any in-between question, what I have to do is look up both endpoints, find the chart value, subtract the two chart values. Well, the negative 5.2 is way off the chart. Again, from the notes, it says for values that are less than negative 3.49, the chart value is 0. So that I'm like off the chart. The 1.26 though, I'm not off the chart. I'm still within the chart. That I can look up. So to look it up, step one, write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal, which I have. Step two, split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit, which is the 6. So I'll write it as 1.2, and then I'll move over a little bit and put a 6. Step three is put a 0.0 in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off. So that 6 gets written as a 0.06. Now I go to the chart. I look in the positive 1.2 row and under the 0.06 column and see where the 1.2 row and the 0.06 column intersect with each other. And they intersect at 8962. So now what I'm supposed to do is subtract the two chart values. Well, I'm going to subtract 0.8962 minus 0, so it really just stays 0.8962. So the probability that negative 5.2 is less than or equal to z is less than or equal to positive 1.26 is a probability of 0.8962, or very close to a 90% probability.